Hello everybody out there in YouTubeville. I've just tried a little experiment here. As you can see, there's another video of my rapid start shoplight. I have removed the F40T12 tubes and put two GE F32T8 daylight tubes in it. I've made no modifications to this fixture. As you can see, it works just fine. I actually have a ballast on the way for those tubes. I found one, so eventually there will be another video for that. See y'all later.